Good evening. We welcome you to our ongoing program. We are admitting the participant. We will be starting the program in few minutes time. Good evening. We welcome you to our ongoing program, Our Environment, Our Lifeline. CPR Environmental Education Center, Chennai is celebrating the rhinoceros. 22nd September 2020 was World Rhino Day. Rhinoceros are often called as rhino. The word rhinoceros is derived from Greek word rhinokeros. Rhino means nose, keros means horn. Common name, the great Indian rhinoceros Gaida. They are usually identified by their big size and their horns. The Indian rhino first appeared in the fossil record in Asia around 1.6 to 3.3 million years ago. The World Wildlife Fund, South Africa, in 2010 announced to celebrate World Rhino Day on 22nd September every year since then. Kingdom is Animalia, phylum, chordata, class, Mammalia, order, Perissodactyla, family, Rhinoceroidea, genus, rhinoceros. Types of rhino. There are five different species of rhinos, namely white rhinoceros, black rhinoceros, Indian rhinoceros, Javan rhinoceros, Sumatran rhinoceros. Both African species and the Sumatran rhinoceros have two horns, while the Indian and Javan rhinoceros have a single horn. You can see the pictures of types of rhinoceros. White rhinoceros are also called square-lipped rhinos. They are actually gray in color and are very largest and numerous in size. They are found in South Africa. The white rhinos have two subdivisions: northern white rhino, southern white rhino. Conservation status is near threatened. Black rhinoceros. It is two-horned rhinos. It is native to the central and eastern Africa. An adult typically weighs from 800 to 1400 kilograms. Conservation status is critically endangered and took a place in the red data list. Javan rhinoceros. Javan rhinoceros are also called Sunda rhinos. The Javan rhinoceros is the one which has very short horn. The Sunda rhinos ranged from the islands of Java and Sumatra throughout Southeast Asia and into China and India. Conservation status is critically endangered. Sumatran rhinoceros. It is the smallest among the rhino family. Average weight is about 700 to 800 kilograms. Like African rhinos, Sumatran rhinoceros also has two horns. Members of the species once inhabited rainforests, swamps, and cloud forests in India. Conservation status is critically endangered. The great Indian rhino, known as the greater one-horned rhino, it is the fifth largest animal. It is equal in size to that of white rhinos. The great Indian rhino is the official state animal of Assam. It is the cultural and natural heritage of Assam. Conservation status is critically endangered. Characteristics of Indian rhino: thick gray-brown skin with pinkish skin folds, black horn made of keratin, calcium and melanin, and three toes in each limb, upper legs and shoulders covered in wart-like bumps. Both male and female have single horn. Males have huge neck folds. Excellent swimmers can run at speed of up to 55 km per hour. It has poor eyesight but excellent senses of hearing and smell. Females reach maturity at the age of 4 to 6 years, males at the age of 9 years. Average lifespan is 40 to 50 years. Features of male rhino and female rhino: body weight 2200 kilograms for males and 1600 for females. Body length 368 to 380 centimeters for male rhinos and 310 to 340 for female. Shoulder height is 170 to 186 centimeters for male rhinos and 148 to 173 for female rhinos. Tail length 70 to 80 centimeters. Horn length 57.2 centimeters maximum. Habitat and distribution: Indian rhinos once ranged across entire northern part of Indian subcontinent, Indus, Ganges and Brahmaputra, from Pakistan to Indian Burmese border, Bangladesh, southern part of Nepal and Bhutan. Inhabit the alluvial plain grasslands of Terai and Brahmaputra. When not grazing on land, animals like to immerse themselves in water where they graze on aquatic grass-like plants. Due to habitat destruction and climate changes, the range has gradually reduced. By 19th century, they only survived in Terai grasslands of southern Nepal, northern Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow Zoo, Bihar, Bengal, Brahmaputra Valley of Assam, National Zoological Park, New Delhi. Diet: the Indian rhino is a grazer. Their diet consists almost entirely of grasses, but the rhino is also known to eat leaves, branches of shrubs and trees, fruits, and submerged and floating aquatic plants. They feed during morning and evening. The Indian rhino uses its prehensile lip to grasp grass stems, bend the stem down, bite off the top, and then eat the grass. Population estimation: at present, there are about 2,600 Indian rhinos found in India. Assam houses 91% of Indian rhinos living in India. Kasiranga houses more than 91% of rhinos living in Assam. Zoological site, number of rhinos available. Kasiranga National Park, 2,413. Orang National Park, 100. Pobitora Wildlife Sanctuary, 92. Manas National Park, 32, as per 2018 census of Assam. Jaltapara National Park, West Bengal, has the second largest population of rhinos in India. Breeding. The female Indian rhinos comes into heat, is ready to mate for 24 hours every 5 to 8 weeks. The solitary female seeks dense cover when she is ready to give birth. The calf stays with its mother until the birth of her next offspring between 18 months and 2 years later. Gestation lasts approximately 15 to 16 months and mother gives birth to one calf every 1 to 3 years. Greater one-horned rhinos are usually solitary except for females with young. Males maintain loosely defended territories. Communication. Indian rhinos communicate each other by the following modes: vocalization, olfactory communication, body language. Vocalization. At least 10 distinct vocalizations have been identified: snorting, honking, bleating, roaring, squeak panting, moo grunting, shrieking, growling, rumbling, humping. Olfactory communication. Indian rhinos rely heavily on olfactory communication through scent making. Each rhino has unique odor. They follow each other by the scent left by pedal scent glands, urine, and dung. Body language. Indian rhinos greet each other by waving heads and nuzzling nose. They may show anger by flattening their ears or spreading nostrils. They may show affection by rubbing side with another rhino. Calves may swing their heads to invite others to play with them. Threats. The main reason for the species decline is the loss of habitat due to deforestation and invasion of forest areas for human settlement and agricultural development. This has also made rhinos more accessible to poachers who illegally hunt them for their horns and other body parts that are used in traditional Asian and Chinese medicine. Weak and submissive rhinos are often killed by tigers and other larger animals during fights. Deaths also occur from fights between two or more aggressive rhinos. The Indian rhinos are readily vulnerable to diseases spread by parasites such as leeches, ticks, nematodes. While most animals are now protected in sanctuaries, poaching is still a major threat. Massive floods, forest fires, other natural disasters have resulted in death of the large number of Indian rhinos every year. The 2019 flood in Upper Assam has resulted in the loss of 200 wild animals of the Kaziranga National Park, including 17 one-horned Indian rhinos. Nearly 85% of the Kaziranga National Park submerged during the June-August 2020 floods and loss of around 9 rare rhinos. Official estimates are yet to be analyzed. Conservation. The Indian rhino has been recognized as a vulnerable species on the IUCN Red List in the year 2008. The Government of India, in collaboration with other countries and with the help of the World Fund for Nature, have taken major steps towards Indian rhino conservation. In 1910, all rhino hunting in India became strictly prohibited. Special measures like Special Rhino Protection Force and shooted site have been taken in Assam. Implement of highly scientific techniques like drones in the parks and sanctuaries. In 1980, a rhino translocation scheme was initiated, and in 1984, 5 rhinos were reintroduced from Assam to Dudhwa National Park, Uttar Pradesh. With the advancement of various breeding techniques and cryopreservation, rhinos are now being specially looked after in captivity and selective breeds. The Patna Zoo has been selected by the Central Zoo Authority as the first breeding center of Indian rhino in the country after the successful breeding of 8 rhinos. Indian Rhino Vision 2020. Launched in 2005, Indian Rhino Vision 2020 is an ambitious effort to attain a wild population of at least 3,000 greater one-horned rhinos spread over 7 protected areas in the Indian state of Assam by the year 2020. 7 protected areas are Kaziranga, Pobitora, Oran National Park, Manas National Park, Lakova Wildlife Sanctuary, Burachapuri Wildlife Sanctuary, and Dibru Saikova Wildlife Sanctuary. It is a collaborative effort between various organizations, including the International Rhino Foundation, Assam's Forest Department, Bodoland Territorial Council, WWF India, and the US Fish and Wildlife Service. How you can be a part of the solution to conserve Indian rhinos? Being a part of society, it is very important to be aware of the importance of rhino conservation in India from our part. There are a number of ways that you can follow to save Indian rhinos. Engage with the wildlife conservation community. Visit national parks. Say no to animal products or illegal wildlife parts. Learn more about the risks to wildlife. Spread awareness to inspire others to act. Please write your suggestions and feedback to our official email ID cpreec@gmail.com. To join the next meeting, link will be shared shortly to your email ID and WhatsApp. We are continuing this program with a short video on rhinos.
rhinoceros, or shortly, rhino, is the second largest land mammal. Elephant is the largest. These animals can be found in Africa and Asia. There are 5 species of rhinos, and all of them are endangered because of the excessive hunting. Poachers are killing rhinos because of their horns. Horse, zebra, and tapir are the closest relatives of rhino. Rhino can reach 6 feet in height, 11 feet in length, and weigh up to 6,000 pounds. Despite its huge body size, it has very small brain. 2 types of rhinos live in Africa, white and black. White rhino is not white at all. It has brownish skin and it has wider mouth compared to black rhino. Javan rhinoceros is the rarest of all species. Only 50 animals are left in the wild. This species looks like its body is covered with heavy plates. These plates are actually folds of the skin. Although the skin is thick, it is soft and can suffer sunburn. Rhinos cover themselves with mud to create protective layer on the skin. Mud protects the skin from insects also. Rhinos are herbivorous animals, eat only plants. They eat grass, shrubs, leaves and shoots. Rhinos' horns are made of the same substance called keratin that makes our nails. Different species have different number of horns. Indian and Javan rhinoceros have 1 horn, while white, black and Sumatran rhinos have 2 horns. Longest measured horn was 4 feet and 9 inches long. Small birds called oxbeckers remove ticks and other insects from rhino skin. Rhino is a fast running animal. It can run up to 40 miles per hour. Rhinos have poor eyesight, but they have excellent sense of smell and hearing. Group of rhinos is called a crash. Black rhinos fight often against each other. 50% of males and 30% of females die as a result of the fight. Pregnancy lasts between 14 and 18 months and mother takes a good care of her baby. Young rhino will leave its mother 2 to 4 years after it is born. Rhinos live 40 to 45 years in the wild. Subscribe, like and share.
Good evening, good evening. We welcome you back. The session is now open. Participants, you can unmute. The session is open for discussion for the remaining time. You can unmute yourself. and come for discussions. Good evening. For the remaining 2 minutes, the session is open for discussion. Participants who wish to discuss with us, please unmute yourself and come online.